Oh, that's pretty. Guardians? Oh, hello. Captain Razorback. Oh, look at the feet. Oh my god, you guys, look at the way that it makes a little track in the sand. Good, I love this movement. The sand kicks up, it glitters. Okay, I love it. Gangsy, thank you for the host. Are we going up there? Let's go and see these dudes. Hey, buddies. Hey, friends. Sand friends. Guardians. Stones, the stones in Skyrim. So what are they called? It reminds you of Gris. Yeah, we played Gris. I didn't make it through because I got a bit mush. Oh, wow. I think I'm gonna like this. Wait, hold on, I'm sorry. We can sandboard? Excuse me, what? We can sandboard? We could do it again. We're gonna have to do it again. Hold on. We're going down. And you can feel it too. Ready? Oh my god, we can sandboard! That's amazing. I love that! Hey, Blap. Hey, Turtle. Can we say hello to these dudes? Hi, friends. They've got something on it, but I don't know how to see it. That's like, it makes me feel like the sword in the stone is in that mountain. And that's a beautiful, beautiful, shiny object in the sky. I'm not going to say sun because I feel like it might not be. Looks terrifyingly like a crypt. Someone hold my sandwich, I wanna go. Sandwiches. Oh. Oh, I just pressed that to try and jump, but apparently it's not that. Oh, hello. I'm being imbibed by magic. Like a journey honk? Is this our honk equivalent? Oh, they're friends! So what does it do? Oh, it's like a jump? Understand what that does. Oh, it is. It's like a... I think it's like a honky jump. Cool. It's like a little glide, I think. You should play with an Xbox controller, more fun and cohesive. I'm good playing like this. So we go and collect these dudes. And then we make a little cape. You coming with us, Scarfy boys? Oh, look, we got a cape. Oh. And I hope these aren't all graves. We're all off. Is everybody dead, Dave? Oh lordy, everybody's gonna be dead, aren't they? Also, it's Hogwarts colors. It's my Hogwarts scarf. Cape squad. They're getting a nice long scarfy boy up here. Let's go over here. They do, don't they, Golden Samurai? As always, guys, if I'm asking a question that I do want an answer to, I will say actual question. Hogwarts colours. Gryffindor colours. They're giant Kingston USB stick keyrings. I don't think that's a true fact, although I could see why you would think that. How do we get in here then? This is beautiful. Some kind of Moroccan architecture. Hey look, they're the same symbols. Oh no, they're not. They're nothing like the same symbols, Golo. I guess that's probably the way that we should have come in. In the game, the Golo way, am I right? Okay. Feel like I missed something there. Did I miss something? Can I get on top of it maybe? That cape is Kolo colors. It is Freckly, isn't it? Freckly, have you played this game? I feel like you are somebody who will have played this game. Look at these cool legs. They like sparkle. Look at my legs. They sparkle in the sun. That's snazzy. You love this game. Hey, Kira. I feel like Kira Colada. Is that what you're named after? Does everybody do that? Getting caught in the rain. Nice pins. Thanks. Grim myself. Gave you so many feels. You played this game years ago and I had a PS3. It's lovely. Everybody's been saying that. I'm really excited to play it. Wonder if I can get up here. I love being able to sand slide. Oh. Is that an edge of the map mechanic? Oh my god, that's such a beautiful way to show the edge of the map. That's a beautiful way to do that. Wonderful. Oh look, there's a shiny boy. Oh my god, I love sand skating. I love it. Hey shiny boy. Hey friend. It looks like I should be able to do something here. How do I? No? Well, it looks like I should be able to do something with you. Okay, let's go for a look. Here we go. Maybe this one. Maybe I can pick you up. Hey, Scar friends. Oh, are you trapped? Okay, we have to set you free. We have to set free the Scar friends. By doing something. By doing something. Oh, look, there's more Scar friends over there. Let's go over there and get these ones. Why are they all trapped? Why are you trapped, Scar friends? How do we set them free? Oh lordy. Who would imprison half of the scarves like that, right? Who would? Hey, Scar friends. They got these dudes. There's another one over there. There's more there. Not quite sure what I do with those shiny things. Those up there. I'm not quite sure what we do with them, but we'll figure it out. We'll figure it out. Thanks for hugging the scarves. Here's a pan. Come on now. I love that animation. I love the like jump animation. There's stones there. That to me signifies an entrance. Like maybe we can get in that way. Okay. Steps up. I think this is back where we started. Can I like tempt them out? Can you get out through the top, scarf friends? They do something. Ever played this game? I almost nothing about it, so I'm excited to see it. I know nothing about it too, but that's the way that I like to play games. I like to know nothing about them. Okay, let's get up here. Looks like, well, this is the way to go. I was thinking maybe it's gonna let us jump up on them or something. It doesn't look like it is. Is there another way to go? Let's find out. You know nothing, Kolos. No, you know it. You know nothing, Jon Snow. Let's try this way. Yes, here we go. Let's climb up to the highest heights. Let's go fly a scarf. Are these old scarf friends? Oh. Okay. What are you telling me to press here? Are you telling me I can fly with these? Telling me here? Okay. You can help me fly. Oh, we missed it. Okay, that's what we do. Come back. Can you help me fly again? Hey, we did it. Oh, what did we do? Something. Okay. So I guess that's how we go around and collect them. Springy pings. I believe I can fly. I believe I can fly. Longer scarf. Yeah, we get a longer scarf every time they, every time we get some. That was descriptive, Kolo. I guess the longer the scarf, the more we can fly. Can I not go that way then? Okay, not without my friends. But I think we can get up here and go round. Can I not? Can we not get up here and go round? It looked like I could. It looked like I could, but apparently not. We're gonna have to ask our friends to come help us again, and I think it's gonna be these ones, right? Fraggle. Okay, we can ask our friends. Great, cool. Okay, so we've got our friends here. Now I think if we ask them to help us again, we can get over there. It might just be a case of dropping down, but let's find out. Hey, we picked it up. Nice. Oh, I love this. I love this, we get to fly around. It's beautiful. So how do I get you guys out? How do I get you guys out? Can I honk at you? Can I journey honk you? If your legs are made out of springs, are you Tigger? Tops are made out of bottoms. Our bottoms are made out of springs. What? Tops are made out of rubber. Our bottoms are made out of springs. Maybe you have to go up there. There was that one earlier, wasn't there? That one in the, like, side, but I don't know how or where that is. I wonder if we have to go up here somewhere. I think we got these dudes already. Oh, we didn't. Look at that. Longer scarf. Oh, wow. Guys, we're practically like... We've got so much scarf energy.
Yes. Oh, my God. That's so cool that I can fly that far.
I feel so floaty. That's lovely. Maybe look on Google Maps. That's a great suggestion, Musipan. How's Teddy doing? Teddy's doing fine. Thanks for asking about Teddy. He always appreciates it when you guys ask about him. I feel like I've missed... Maybe we have to go back up once we've got the longest scarf. Oh, look, hey, there's like three lights up there now. Did you see those three lights up there? Something's changed. Maybe we've got a longer scarf so we can do it now. Hey, friends. Something happened. Did it? They're slightly different patterns. Okay. I guess we can't get those just yet. Oh, there's a thing that's got there. It was a Star Trek reference. I wouldn't have got it anyway. If it's something that looks like it's Backseat Gaming or spoiling, the mods will time out because they maybe not have played this game or don't know it. So they're just being careful. How do we get up there then? We jump. That makes sense. Look, because we have to jump off there to there. Yeah, okay, right. Let's get back up this. Let's climb back up. Woohoo!
Just wanted to say hi to the most lovely streamer. Please have all of the bitties as a token of gratitude. Less than three.
Pyron, thank you so much. That is so sweet. Thank you so much for your 100 gratitudes. That's wild. I appreciate you doing that. That's ridiculous kind words. We have more? I thought we got all these guys already as our scarves. Maybe they're just being friendly. Oh, I forgot to click. I pressed the wrong button. Hey, here we are. Hello, shiny stone. And lots of lights. Hi, friends. Oh, what do we do? How do I salute you? There's one. We need one more. I think we've missed a shiny. Oh. Oh, look, it's like runes. Are we meditating? Be like some ancient people and we have to solve their mystery. Oh, that's so pretty. Getting like ancient Egyptian vibes here. Hieroglyphics. That's gotta be us. Oh, okay. Maybe that's a path up to the scarves? Ooh! It's a path. Okay, what's here?
That was cool noises.
Hey, Tomato Place? No, I haven't played it before. You don't speak hieroglyphic? No, I speak nonsense and Kolish. Which happened to be the same thing. There's a person! Friend! Why are you running away from us, friend? A sand waterfall. Now that's pretty cool. Has our scarf got shorter again? Can we just take a moment to appreciate these wind sounds? They are very well done. They are very well done. Love the sound design, right, gangs? Okay, so let's just have a little look around. So we came from this way. Jeez, I guess that's the second thing. We've got some scarf friends to go and pick up. There's a light dude.
I'm a potato.
Hey, Marcos.
W-O-O-Hoo. Happy day and stream to you, Kolo 33.
Happy day to you, Marcos. Thank you so much for 4 months. Can I ride that? What? Oh, I set them free. Oh, that's nice. I set them free and they made a bridge for me. That's so cool. There's something sinister going on here. Woohoo!
Prison free. Freeze coffin.
Cause I'm free. Free fallen. John Mayer reference. Thank you, Richard, for the 100 John Mayers. Okay. Let's go and get our... Did we already get these dudes? Did we already make friends with these? No, we didn't. There we go. I want to go and get all of our scarf friends first, if I can. There are bigger scarves. Apparently, there's bigger scarves. Apparently. I really hope that these aren't like symbolic of loads of people dying or something. I bet it is. Hey, friend. Free. Oh my god, I love this. Okay. I bet they're souls. I think they're souls that are trapped and we're setting them free. That's my interpretation so far. Don't tell me if I'm right. Maybe. Hey Milo, hey Morbid, hey Rave. See you awesome, you're playing this game. It's a freaking gem. Yes, this has been so suggested, so massively suggested. There's no way I couldn't not. Did we get those ones? Did we get this dude? I think we did. I think we jumped down and then turned around. Yeah, because there would be a scarf on the end, a giant scarf on the end if we didn't do it. I love the sunset. giving me kind of heebie-jeebies. Look, there's like a little hidden thing under there. Friends. Trample!
Tie for the entertaining streams, it's Kolo gift.
No you.
No you, thanks so much for using your prime here for another month. Thank you so, so much. Can we get in here? Oh! 2, 4. Oh, hello! Is it a storyboard? Can we be friends? This is scary music. Okay, I'm not sure I can do anything with that just yet. Maybe we have to come this way. Okay, can't go that way. I feel like this is a puzzle, but maybe I don't have all of the answers yet. I think maybe I've not done everything else that I should have done first. Or maybe that's like a little Easter egg, I don't know. I'm good at finding things that I'm not supposed to find in games. Or like working out Easter eggs quickly and then not being able to do the main storyline. I'm also very good at doing that. Set them free! Hey friends. That's a horrible noise. I feel like this is something about technology. I feel like this is technology hurting them or like trapping their souls? Are they trapped in a computer? Because it's all very natural imagery and then suddenly there's like really mechanical computery sounds. I don't know. You mean you're good at breaking games? Yeah, also good at breaking games. Excellent at breaking games, confirmed. I think maybe I needed to get those before I can solve that puzzle. I love the sand serving so much. Okay. Friends. Okay, there's another ribbon over there. Many more ribbons up here. So I'm guessing we have to get up there to that light. So we've got a few more to go, but I think that's these two. So there's the little ones. And the little ones don't tend to do the same. Like they haven't formed bridges and stuff. I haven't quite figured out what those ones do yet. But here's two more big ones. I love that you can stand on them and that they react and that you don't just fall straight through them. Did we set some more dudes free? Let's get this one. Yeah! Come on, friends. There we go. There's our last two bridges. Ribbon's a good word. Satisfying ribbon. There we are. Up we go. I don't think we've got everything yet. I think we need some more friends. Yeah, look, see, there's another ribbon. I like parallelogram. Parallelogram is a great word. I can't fly anymore. I guess that's because I used up all of my scarf friends. Did you see that kind of like prompt me to do something? I think I saw a blue bar at the top. I was looking at my work screen, did not see what it said. What said, golden summary. I'm so happy we get to free them all. I'm guessing this is like a 100% type thing. Hey, I reckon we can get up there. I think we can get up there. Do you think we can climb? Let's find out. It's a name, but I love the word Papadopoulos. I love parallelogram and soliloquy. I like those. I can understand why you like Papadopoulos. That's nice. It's nice to say. Do you think we can get up here? Maybe we're not supposed to get up here. Or maybe there's another little hidden bit. Hey, look, what's up here? Did we find secrets? I don't have enough scar friends to fly. Golden Samurai! Thank you so much for that resub. I appreciate that. Thank you so much. Welcome. Welcome back. I am a real potato. You are a real potato. Real potato confirmed. Okay, so it looks like we can't go up there, at least not yet. I guess we have to do this bit and then we have to go over to those bridges. But I'd like to save all of our scar friends, and I don't want it to lock this area off and then we can't save them. I'd like to save them all. Please, scar friends, let me save you. Scar friends, you should let me save you. Let me be the one to give you all the flight you want and need. That's like a K. All different symbols. Let's find out what's going on here. Don't think we got these guys yet. Gone round in a giant circle. We're nearly back at the beginning, so let's find out what. Oh, look, there's another ribbon in the middle that we didn't get before. Go and get this ribbon. Good evening, sir. How are you doing? It's Kolo Shazam. Exactly. There's a Florence and the Machine cover of a Mario song. What is it? The one that goes,
wasn't me. Then you said, don't ask you.
I don't know what it is. It's a Mario song. There's a Florence and the Machine cover on YouTube, and it's a brilliant. Absolutely excellent. Thoroughly recommended. Thoroughly, thoroughly recommended. Hey, Scar friends. The longest of scarves. Do we get these dudes? I don't know if they disappear when you get them. No, they don't disappear when you get them. Maybe we can go back and get multiple scar friends. We can get them again. Maybe that's the situation. I don't want to know. Yeah.
I don't want to know if you'll blame me. Keep it on the low. Oh, baby, I don't want to know.
Can I? I feel like I'm on a magic carpet. This is brilliant. Oh?
I'm a potato.
Let's go! Thank you so much for 14 months. Welcome back. Thank you for using your prime. Now we know we have to go and visit these dudes. Hello, friends. And now we have to go and visit these dudes. Hey, dudes. Did I miss one? I think I missed one. The middle one was blank. Maybe I missed one. Oh, hi! this, Scarf Mum? Scarf God? Who are you? Oh, is that what you are in the... There's the bridges. And then we link those and we came up here. Okay, it's our storyline. It's showing us our progress, I think. It's like a train. Oh, wow, okay. So is it showing what we need to do? We need to take our scarf through a block, maybe? You like Scarf Mom too? Oh, nice! Oh, and then Scarf Mom was gone. I think I missed one of the glowy things because there isn't one in the middle, but it's letting me carry on, so we'll carry on. It's really weird. It's like pulling me to one side. It was pulling me to the side of that.
Yes! You're sound surfing!
Are we changing colors now? I guess we go to the volcano. The sword in the stone. The sword in the stone volcano. Oh, we're changing colors.
Guys, we are gonna do so much sand surfing. Are you ready? Oh, yeah!
Oh my god, I love it. Ready?
And then set, I think they're souls. I think they're souls that we're setting free. Oh! Oh, hello! Did we just get a pet? Are you showing me the way? Shining, shimmering, splendid. Do I have to talk to you? How does this work? I guess we follow us. Oh. I was wondering. Does it copy me? My god, it copies me. I think we have to follow this dude. I think it's showing us a way. I'm running out of scarf. I've run out of scarf points. Oh, and it rejuvenates them for me. Oh, friend. Hey, Tommy.
You know the way.
Amarillo or what? It's so cute. He's like a kite jellyfish. Be free! Be free, my friends! Be free! Oh, this is great!
Shut the front door.
Kolo, every time you stream, you set us all free into happiness. Less than three.
Tomorrow, thank you for your 100 happiness.
Scarf. Dolphin. Skolfin. It's Kolo Mug.
Thank you for your 100 Skolfins, Modern Master. Kitefish, can we... Are we going together? Kite friends? Okay. You say hi, guys. Hello. Say hello to you, my friends. Okay. This must be representative of what we saw in the vision. I don't know. Can I honk at it? Can I honk at you? I don't know. Where are my scarf kite friends? Did somebody say thunder scarf? Thunder scarf, thunder scarf. Does whatever a thunder scarf does. Can you come and rejuvenate me, please, friends? That's so cute. It's unbelievable. Okay, what's over here? Honking at everything in sight is pretty rude. I'd agree with that. What's here? Just little rocks? The happy little rock.
We now have a school of kite fish. How wonderful.
We do! Fish friends! Hey friend, can you come and refuel me, please? Okay, look, so there's a shiny dude on the top there. And scarf friends. Great. Great, great, great. Hey buddies. I come to set you free. Thank you so much. It's really kind of you. Where's the mountain? It's gotta be this way. Yeah. Are our kite friends coming? Our kite friends are coming to you. Okay, great. I love that they burrow as well. Do you know what I really love? That when they refuel me, they like light up, they refuel themselves. That's really cool. Hey, sand surfing. Okay, let's go up there. Onto that bridge. Oh, it's getting gloomy. Oh, please don't be sad. They are so cute, aren't they, Turtle? That's a metaphor, that is. It is, isn't it? I always say that each of us is like a jar of sand. And we have to... when we meet somebody or when we have an exchange with somebody or do something, it affects the levels of sand in our jar. And sometimes you have encounters that fill your jar of sand right up. And sometimes you have encounters that empty your jar. And with all good friendships, it's a bit of give and take, right? And you look after each other's sand. Oh, that's a bit scary. What did I do? Okay. And, in all the best friendships, you both leave with... Oh, our kite friends are trapped! Hey, friends, I'll get you out. Don't you worry. Don't you worry, I'll get you out. I'll get you out. And with all great, and with all the best friendships, you both leave with a little bit of, with a little bit of a rejuvenation. Oh, hey, buddy! A little bit more sand in your jar. And it's important to recognize that. And it's also important to recognize that, oh, we're not finished yet. Look, we've only got one. No, we've got loads more to do. We've got stacks more to do. We have to release all of these dudes first. And it's important to recognize that people are responsible for their own jars in some ways. And, oh no, please don't die. Oh, this is really scary. And it's also important to know that sometimes you'll meet people who have holes in the bottom of their sand jar. And you can help them as much as you can and give them all of the tools and all of the love to help plug that themselves, but you can't do it for them. It's important to look after your own sand as well. Mine's pretty full at the moment and I can't complain. That's lovely to hear. Your sand is kind of a ginger colour. I mean, yeah, I can confirm that. I can confirm that. Hey, friends! Oh, you're taking me back up? I didn't think I was finished yet. But I haven't done anything. Only one of the doodahs is full. I don't think I'm supposed to go here yet, friend. There's sand, Mum. I'm not supposed to go here yet. I'm sure of it. Did you see that glint in the distance? We've got more to do. I have to release these. I have to release our friends first. Can we jump onto the bridge? That's beautiful. Thank you, JW. There's got to be more here. I can't come off there. Look, see, there's another doodah. Can you see it? There's another shiny dude. But I need a sand friend.
I'm a potato.
Hey, buddy. Can you help me out?
Don't mash the potatoes. Sorry, just random, hee-hee.
Just random? You don't need to apologize for talking about potatoes. Potatoes are great. Oh, well, I will always enjoy a bit of a potato talk. Thank you so much, Skunk, for 4 months. Welcome back. Welcome back! Now, did you see where that shiny buddy was? Because we came off there, but it was like back this way somewhere. Okay, cool. So I can get there without using my sand energy. Look, it's up there. Can you see it? Or are they the spinny things? Okay, let's try. Oh, I can't quite get up there. I guess we need a friend to get back. Can you help me out, sand friend? To get back up there. Did somebody order a catchy tune?
Hey, thank you.
So I think it's round this corner. It's not actually up the stairs. It's round this corner. There was a shiny... See? Yay! There's a shiny dude. Great. Maybe there's one around the other side too. We need to set these buddies free. I don't know how to set them free. Maybe when we complete the thing, that's when we set them free. No, there's not one that side. Okay. Let's go down here. And see what's here. What's this smashing about, please? What's this smashing about? Excuse me. Why are you hurting my friends? Buddy? Oh, are you taking me back up? Oh, you take... Okay. So we've come to... Here we go! Here we go! Amazing. Okay, maybe that's how we set all... But there's still some in there. But they're still in there. Can I get out again? Did you see they were still in there? I thought we freed them. Didn't we free them? How are you still... How are you still stuck, friends? Come out! Why are they still stuck? I want to let them go. Okay. All right. Let's try this bit. Oh, whoa, that's me. Hey, TFA. How are ya? It's nice to see ya. I told the colony earlier about the emotes I commissioned. Oh, no! It's all right. Our friends will save us. They will help us. I want to go back out. I'm good and nice. What about you? I'm doing all right, thank you. Doing okay.
These guys are so cute.
This is a bit like the little dude in Oh no, let's not say that, because if we say about the little dude in Abzu, then that means that... I mean, we know what happened to the little dude in Abzu. So I think now two of these will be free. I think now two of these will be lit up because we got another one. Yeah. I would like to set these free, and I don't know what's like churning and grinding. It's that like scary, turny thing, which is weird because it looks like our mama. No, don't take me back up. I want to go down here and try and free more. I want to try and free more friends. Are you going to take me back up? No, I want to free your friends. I want to free your friends, though. Okay, let's try and go over here. Journey. Yeah, Journey. Have you played it? See, now I don't have enough energy to get back over that bit, I don't think. I have Mushroom, yeah. I think I can get over there. Yeah, not quite. Okay, maybe we just go back up there. I just really want to save them. I'm hoping that saves them, though, when we click that button. Maybe that's what saves them. That would make me very happy. Hey, friend. Can you help me out, friend? Maybe that's a friend that's already helped us. I think that might be a friend that's already helped us. Fortunately, this game is on PC now. Yes, it is. Yes. And that's how we're playing it too. I really want to save these dudes. Please, please let me save you. Let me save you. How do I save you? I think we save them by going up to the top. It's on the Epic Store. It is only on the Epic Store at the moment. You're right, yeah. I'm hoping that when we press that button... I'm hoping that when we press this button up here, it will set them free. I hope. Let's find out. Hello, friends. Hello. Hey, Scarf Mom. I wonder if this tells me where all the shiny things are. Maybe it tells me I'm one of these things. I don't know. Okay, we've got to go up some pillars. and then find some scarf mums at the top. Got it. Got it. That looked like the Crash Bandicoot level in Warped. I think it's Crash Bandicoot 3 Warped.
Yes! Oh my god, I was so worried that we wouldn't save them! I was so worried! Oh my god! I was like, I failed them! We didn't set them free! I should have waited, I should have found a way! Oh,
so good. I got a spinny wheel of doom.
Oh no.
Journey.exe is not responding. Will it save my progress? Game is too majestic for my system. I think you're right. My PC case is full of scarves. I think you're right. All right, let's relaunch. Ezreal Bright. Let's try again. I know, Ravedad, I was so worried. I was so worried that I wouldn't be able to save them. Or like I screwed it up. Continue, okay. Let's go. But call it breaking things is so yesterday. It's also very tomorrow. Oh, we have to go from here again? We get to sand surf again. It's okay. I think that was the save point. I think the save point is the bit that we effed on. That's okay, we can do it again. See, look, that this is the same picture as in the other bit. Now we get to see our scarf friend again. I guess it saves at the start of each section. I think it does, yeah. Hey, buddy. That's such a cool little dance. They remind me of, like, Chinese dragons that you see at Chinese New Year. I love this. Sand dives. This is so cute. Oh, my God. You are Chinese, I've been summoned. These dudes remind me of, like, the Chinese dragons that you see on Chinese New Year. Yeah, are you a dragon, Amy? Amy's not a dragon, Amy's lovely. Oh, hey! You didn't see this before. Just something buried? I don't know. You were born in the year of the dragon. I don't know what year I was born in. I have no idea. Always felt Jenny was very Asian because of the colors. Also Gryffindor. Also very Gryffindor. What house are you, Amy? Did we come to this bit before? I don't think we saw this bit before. I don't think we saw this. I think we saw a different bit before. It's not about the destination, it's the glory of the ride. That's different. Yeah, we didn't come here before. Where's our mountain? It's over that way. The there is an Edward Monkton card design. Can't remember if it's a dog. And he's on a... not the destination, but the glory of the ride. Oh, hey, look, there's a shiny dude. Can you see it? We must have come a really strange way before and not seen this. It's not the destination, it's the glory of the ride. I have to figure out what it is now. Hold on, guys. Edward Monkton. Not the destination. Zen dog. He knows not where he's going, for the ocean will decide. It's not the destination, it's the glory of the ride. I'm gonna show you guys. Let me see if I can get a good quality copy of it. And on that website, which wants to autofill my personal information. let's try this one. Yeah, that will do. Zen dog. He knows not where he's going, for the ocean will decide. It's not the destination, it's the glory of the ride. It's awesome, isn't it? I always wanted one of those to frame. I feel like that would be a nice thing to frame. You know? I feel like it would. Why don't you sit down and wait for me? It's very sweet of you. There's two of me? Have a friend? Oh, don't show me the way. I want to work it out for myself. Why are you so colorful? Hey, game, don't show me where to go. Game, let me work it out. I want to work it out. I feel like I'm cheating. This can't be right. This didn't happen before. This can't be right. I don't understand why it would give me a guide. Is it just because I paused in the game? So it's decided to give me a guide? It thinks that I don't know what I'm doing? Because, I mean, that's partly true. But that's kind of the joy of it, right? I don't know. Am I allowed to be annoyed at the game for giving me a guide? I'm annoyed at the game for giving me a guide. Go away, guide. Let me figure it out for myself. Can I start this again? Can I start it again? Because this didn't happen before. It's telling me where to go, and I don't like it. It's telling me where to go, and I don't want that. Maybe I should just start this section again, and then it will go away. Because this didn't happen before. So I don't understand why it's happening now. Yeah, look, see, it's going where it's telling me where to go. I'm gonna start this bit again. I'm gonna start this bit again because I don't want that. Confirm quit to title. It's clearly affecting the gameplay. It is. Yeah, it's really annoying. Yes. We'll go again. Is it on the options? I don't know. I think I just stopped for too long and it thought that I needed help or something. I don't know. Elements paired with the animals. What now? Okay. Let's try again. Please, game, don't help me. Hopefully we get to that bit again, though, because that was a cool bit to do. I love that we can set them free. It makes me so happy. Loads of timeouts. Oh my goodness. I love these little friends. I like dragon. Can I call them dragon scarves? I think we should call them dragon scarves. Everyone's saying I'm a water dog and another saying I'm a metal rooster. Is there like a cusp where you could be both? At least the mod hammer is getting a workout today. The mod hammer does usually get a workout. There's my friend. Buddy. Can you come and refuel me? There you are. Thank you, friend. Okay, here we go. So this is the first one. Depends on what month you're born. Oh, okay. I thought this mechanic was something the game itself advertised. I guess I was wrong. I tend to not even watch trailers for a game. Because I like to go in completely blind. I love it when they do a little loop around you in the sand. It is so cute. Yeah, so we saw this one before. Okay, come on then, friend. Let's get to the top of this mountain. What's up, Trioxin? Hi. It's another one. I love them. They're so cute. It's unbelievable. A little bit behind. Maybe this bit is different to before. Just calling it weird. What? What did NSR do? She's like a weird flying. Hey now, be nice. NSR, be nice. Maybe this is where we get the shiny things for this next bit. Hey friends, can you come and help me? Okay, so I need my kite friends. I need my kite friends to give me a boost. Kite friends. Kite friends, help. Oh, here we go. There's another ribbon. And we set them free?
Yes, set them free.
Are they trapped in here as well? Can't see any trapped in there. Let's hope not. I was hoping that I'd be able to get them. Get the scarf friends. Yes, there we go. Okay, got them. Cool, got them. And then let's fly up here. we go.
Freedom for dragon scuffs! Freedom for dragon scuffs! God, that's so cute. And then we get the shiny dude. Maybe that's the next one when we get to the thing. Anything up here? Doesn't look like it. Oh, that's where we came before and we got underneath it. Saw it. Cool. So where's our mountain friend? Up there. Onwards! Onwards! Free the dragons. Free the dragons, apparently. Hey! Almost forgot, what did I miss so far? Scarf friends, scarf mum, sand dragons, and just a generally beautiful game. We've actually already done this bit, although it looks like there's different paths to the journey that you can take. But I had to, one time the game stopped responding, and the second time I had like some kind of guide or something, which was kind of, I don't know, like, I don't know why that's in the game. I stopped for a second to look something up and show the stream, and then I came back and there was a guide that was like doing the game for me, which wasn't really very cool. So I feel like maybe I stopped or something, I don't know. Part bunny, part spud. Childhood was confusing. Who, you? You're part bunny or part spud? Okay, up we go. Not cool game. Yeah, not cool game. Up we get. Hey, friend. You gonna take us up? Great news. Thank you. Let him out. Great. And then if we go up the stairs, no, let's go this way first. Oh man, I can't remember where we got the thing from. One of them was like on a platform somewhere. And one of them was up there. Let's see if it was this one. There another one at the end, maybe? I can't remember. If the game is spoiling itself, does Moosepan have to moderate it? Oh, there's a lot of timeouts going on today, guys. Just please, please, please respect it. Mods are asking, doing what I've asked them to. Please respect that, guys. Guess why the game crashed last time? What are you saying, Moosey? You prefer a twirl to a timeout? I've never liked timeouts, even when I ate dairy. Didn't like them. Not a fan. Not a fan. Let's just go up. Because otherwise I am gonna be here the whole time. I am gonna be here the whole time. Twirl of the superior chocolate, you think? I know somebody who eats one of the two twirls. Does it with Kit Kats as well. She does it with Kit Kats too. Eats one. And leaves the other one. Huh? 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 I was confused about the timeout dairy comment for a minute there. I think we're still going to have two shinies because we got one from before. Sweet Marie. No, I don't know what that is, Morbid. I don't know what that is. Like, leaves one forever. Like, leaves one in her car. In her glove box. It's grotesque. It's grotesque. This game is good to go into a blind. Yeah, see, look, there's two different ones. I think it's just about, it depends what path you take, which is pretty cool. Hopefully it doesn't crash this time. Hopefully it doesn't crash this time. Hey, Valen.
Hey, Scarf Mum. Hey, DJ. Yeah, I'm having a cheeky red wine.
Pretties, be free!
Please don't crash, please don't crash. Are you gonna take us on a ride like a magic carpet? Can control it. I thought we were just going on an adventure. I didn't realize I could control this. Oh, this is so good. Oh my god. How do I get back up there to get that shiny thing? Step one. Speak to Scarf Friend. A bridge? You set some of our Scarf Friends free. Great. How do I get up there? I'm gonna have to go all the way around, I think. Oh, cool. This does things. This does things. We dropped on one of these before. Hey, Jazz! Okay, maybe we have to activate other stuff first. There's a big friend. Go see our big friend. Ask Amy about shinies. She knows. Oh, too soon. Too soon, Dr. Weird. Too soon. That's cute. Okay. Then there's another one over here. I love flying in this game, it's so good. Oh, well, I'm just stuck on it? Oh, that's so good! Oh my god, it's the same dude!
just realized it's the same dude. The ribbon is like old, and then you give it life, and then it comes back as a fishy dude. Look. I didn't see it before. I didn't see it happen before. I don't know if it comes out of this way or the other way. Look, see? It comes out as a fishy dude. Oh. Are you trapping yourselves in? Is it a game? Oh, this is cute. Okay. All right. I guess we just go and say hi to our friends. No? What were you trying to tell? Oh, okay, yes. Okay. It looked like we had to do something there. But maybe it was just a cool thing that they did. I don't know. I can't honk at those. Well, I can honk at them, but it doesn't do anything. I guess they're telling me to go up there. But it would be really cool if I could get up there and get that shiny. So let's go and do that. There's a group over here. A group of look scar friends. Let's go and get these scar friends. Dear God, what is this monstrosity? Hi, I'm Kolo. That's a nice thing to say. I appreciate you being kind. Hey buddies! Never seen a ginger before? Apparently not. Apparently not. Bit savage, isn't it? Cow in sheep's clothing. It's an odd looking sheep. Is it? So I guess I can jump all the way up there. Maybe I can get up this one. Monstrosity is me. You're not a monstrosity, Richard. Don't be rude about yourself. Oh, hello! Okay. Not sure if I was supposed to be here or not, but we did it anyway. I need some of these dudes. I need some of our Scarfy boys to come and help me out. Because I need to jump all the way up there and get that shiny. I don't know if I can, though. Not sure if I can. Talking cabbage is a monstrosity. Talking cabbage is a monstrosity. Oh, lordy!
My favorite ginger monstrosity. Here's to another month. 3.
Fetchy, thank you so much for 4 months. Thanks. I'm really glad I'm your favorite ginger monstrosity. Thank you. Welcome back to your 4 months, Fetchy. Lovely to have you back with us. So close! So close, you guys! Or just things you could find but not in the correct order, the Kolo way. Yeah. In the Kolo way. You know it. Oh man, maybe I can't get them. Maybe I can't get them. I was hoping I could. I must have to get up there some other how. Maybe it's along the top. Maybe it's along the top there. I don't know. Hello, it's Monstrosity. Hello, it's Monstrosity. Hey, here it is. We did it. How do I get back to get that shiny? I want to get that. Friend. Maybe I have to hop up there and then round. I wonder what's up there as well. Yeah, I would be able to get up from here if I had some
if I had some scarf energy. And? Oh, okay, we're going for a ride. Should we try and hit all of the arches?
Ooh.
Oh! Oh, this is so good. My God, I love this so much. So much joy from such one small mechanism. Oh, it's gorgeous! Oh my God! Oh, are we okay? Are we okay? Do we just go and see Scarf Mum? It's over here.
Woohoo!
I don't like sand. It's coarse and rough and irritating and it gets everywhere.
I feel like that's probably a reference. Is that a reference, Dom? The lighting is so good, Patchy. Mom, thank you for your 100 zans.
Woohoo!
Must be a low G world.
Must be. Must be a low G world. Must be. Must be a low G world. I'm guessing there's going to be another picture over here. It might be a reference. Probably. Not like here, everything is soft and smooth. What is it? Oh, what was it? Oh, Star Wars? Oh, sorry, guys. Don't worry about that. What's a soundtrack? Great question. What's this? What's this? What's this? Don't know. Okay, let's go see Sand Mum. That's so pretty. Oh my God, look at all the gorgeous light. Okay, let's go see Sand Mum. Sand Mum will know what to do. Lumos. Hey, Chris.
Woohoo!
Mummy.
Mummy! Richard, thank you for your 100 mummies. Hey, Sand Mum! It's very bright. I feel like
I feel like this is a story about... I feel like this is a story about death. And, like, freeing the spirits of your ancestors. I think that's what it is. That's what it seems like to me. I think everybody probably takes something differently from this. It'd be nice to talk about it after and talk about what everybody took from it. Now that seems very technical. Like technology. Sand Scarf Mom seems sad, right? Feels like Christmas shopping, but everyone is getting a scarf. All I know is that I want to free all of our scarf friends. And I want to make Scarf Mum happy because she seems really sad. Really sad. It's about many things, yeah. It's really interesting. Whenever we go down a road, it always pushes me to the right. I'm a bit scared of this bit. Are we gonna get hurt? I hope we don't get hurt, guys. The lighting in this game is spectacular. Absolutely spectacular. Hello. I don't have any scarf friends here. I do! Hello, scarf friend! Hi. Hey, buddy. Where did he go? Did you hear one of those dissonant tones, guys? Hey, drop out, Panda. Okay. I'm following. I'm enjoying that my scarf gets longer. I feel like I'm working a map. I feel like I'm making a map of the journey. And all the friends, scarf friends that we met along the way. That's the real story, right? Hold on. Hold on, scarf friends. I want to see what's up here.
Me the thing is that I must do. It's collising.
Mr. Salmon. Wait a minute. Are you gonna replay it, lady? Woohoo!
Mr. Salmon. Give me a clue. Tell me the thing is that I must do. It's collising.
She's a bit tone deaf, isn't she? Penny, thank you so much for your 100 Sandmans. What was around the other side then? Because there was another one that we didn't go through. This one. Did we miss one in here as well? No. Okay, let's go find our friends. What should I do? I want to watch through the stream. I feel like I'd like to play this game as well. It means I'm getting spoilers right now. Decisions. Well, why don't you play the game yourself and then you can come back and watch the VOD? I know the VOD isn't the same, but I wouldn't want to rob you of this experience because it's really lovely to play this game. So, it is up to you. It's up to you, but there is always the VOD. There is always the VOD. Thing about as well as me lacking some passion. Oh, it's like an underwater reed. And the scar friends look like bubbles. Oh my goodness, can you see that, you guys? So I don't collect them. Maybe they just revitalize me.
Yeah, they just revitalized me. That's really cool. Can I get into this one? I was wondering if I could get in there. Okay, let's go see all of the dudes that we can go and see. I'm gonna work from the ground up. And say hello to everyone. Give them all a little kiss. Little boop. A little boop. I'm starting to feel very alone in this world. And that makes me feel really mean about the person that I wasn't happy with the game sending to guide me. Makes me feel a bit mean about that. And every time we mention that, we get people timed out, so I'm reluctant to mention it again. I want to get in there. Yes, nice. Is there going to be a shiny buddy in here? Maybe. I believe it's PlayStation and PS4. Is it Switch as well? I don't know why I have in my head that it's Switch. It's probably not. Oh no, that's Abzu that I'm thinking about. There's a shiny dude. I love that you can be suspended in these ribbons. I can't wait to talk to you guys about what you mean. What you mean? What? What do you mean? I can't wait to talk to you all about what you took from this. Friend. Oh, look. Oh my goodness, they're like jellyfish. Oh, they're so beautiful. Look. Hey, friend. More ribbons? Or sand? Not sure. Ribbons or sand? Sand. That was a really scary, ominous thing. Did you hear that? Oh, I don't like this.
Get that mug out the microwave. You're going to learn the correct way to make a cup of tea.
Clumsy, thank you so much for the raid. I'm actually worried that I'm gonna, like, get squished or something. Oh, this is really ominous. Are we underneath this? Nope, don't like this. Nope, do not like this at all. Nope.
Where did our friend go? Be brave, guys, be brave.
That's not a scarf. I want my money back.
It's not a scarf, Dom. You're right. It's not a scarf. Hold on. I'm gonna scarf friend represent. Give me a sec. Here you go. Scarf friends.
Woohoo!
Scarf friend representing.
New pants fund.
Richard, thank you for your 100 pants. 100 scare points for Gryffindor. Scarf friends. Solidarity for scarf friends. Streamers have legs. Can you believe it? I am dressed for comfort today. I look like a sack. Dressed for comfort. Where did our friend go? Really worried that ate our friend. Worried there's something else that's gonna make us jump. Sure, this is the way we came. It's okay, guys. This is really dark. I'm feeling very alone. We have to go back that way, guys.
Woohoo!
Can't make us jump if we're always scared. It's collar hug.
We're gonna have to go, but there's a fuzzy bit. There's a fuzzy sound cue when we go past this bit. Don't worry, guys. Ready? Here it is. Okay, maybe it's not. Be brave. Maybe they want to be our friends. Hello, scary snake. Would you like to make friends? This gives me Anchorage vibes. You can make friends with your fears, guys. You just gotta confront them. Just talk to them. It's okay. There's nothing Woo-hoo! To be scared of, friends. We can be
Welcome
friends.
Welcome to the Chamber of Secrets.
Oh my god, yes. Also Chamber of Secrets. Also that. Dom, thank you for your 100 Chambers of Secrets. This is my first playthrough. Yeah, this is my first playthrough. I stumbled into Slytherin HQ. I think I might have done something in there. I think that's the snake that fell over. That's gonna eat us. This one's gonna eat us. One of these things is not like the other. Brave. Hello. I'm a bit scared of you, but I'd like to be friends, please. I don't think he can hear me. Scarf friends! Gaia's friends! What's that like?
Oh my god. It's a snake. Did you just kill my scar friends?
For those of you who don't know, I am incredibly scared of snakes, even in games. Did he just kill my friends?
Ride it? I was hoping I might be able to ride it.
Will never desert you. He even sings about it.
Oh, for sake, Cypher! Little bug!
Is that not another bug? They're looking in different ways, though.
The hell is... Oh. I don't like this anymore.
In a circle. It's your pattern. Do you have one?
Watch this one bloody come to life now.
Think of it as a lamprey.
Lampy!
Okay, thinking about it like a lampy helps. A little bit. There's another one. It's behind us.
We have to step in that. I feel like we have to stand in this. I feel like we have to stand in that. Oh my god, in my heart.
I also feel like if I stand in that, I'm probably gonna die. No? Just a tunnel? Okay, alright, there's more snacks. More snacks, more sand. Just gonna finish my wine before I knock it over. The sand is all pouring down. I guess if at first you don't succeed, it's telling me I can keep trying. Maybe I can get up here, guys. He stole my scarf. I'd like to make friends with him. I'd like to make friends with the snack. Friends! Did we kill the snack? Or did he swim on? I thought that might be purposely. Oh, we got a bit of a scarf back, guys. We got a bit of a scarf back. Happy days. I thought that might be placed intentionally for the snake to come and like hurt us. I wonder if there's more in here. So we have a bit of shiny scarf now, but I don't want it. Snake is gonna get us. I don't want to use up our shiny scarf unless we really have to. Okay, there's a dude. Okay, there's multiple dudes. Don't you dare come and steal my scarf. Is he borrowing? Oh, I swear to God, if he borrows. Okay. It looks like he's got the same pattern. He just turns around. Multiple dudes. Hey, do you? Hi, welcome. Any snack? Multiple snack. We did it! We did it! I have no clue what's happening. I mean, same, bitch, same. Dom, I'm gonna play it again.
Woohoo! If you start looking around up high or deep underground, you will see light everywhere. But how does the light get there? Head light, red light, green light, yellow light, strip light, flashlight, lampreys.
Lampies! Dom, thank you for your 100 lampies. That's the Lampies theme tune, I think. Did we find the temple?
Hey, Scarf Mum. I hope it did you proud. I only missed one. Hey, Scarf Mum.
I'm a potato.
Hey, Friday!
Another month of Friday. Much love to you, Kolo.
Thank you so much, Friday! Scarf Mum! All of our dudes are buried. Did you see all of our friends are buried? Their tombstones, their grave markers, and all of our friends are in the sky. And that's us. There we are. That's us. Did it. Scarf Mum. Space Ginger, thank you so much for giving those 5 subs. Holy moly me. DJ's right. Usually if we were in like a really tense cutscene or it's like a really big moment of the game, I tend to mute the alerts really temporarily. So everybody can experience the like really super tense thing. And then I do this and replay them. Space Ginger, thank you so damn much for gifting those 5 subs. That is super duper generous. I appreciate that. There are 5 of you lovely people who have just been gifted subs by Space Ginger. I hope you enjoy your emotes. Thank you so much for being here. Space Ginger, that is super generous. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Oh, well, I sat down and I didn't get a person this time. I still can't fly though. Oh, I hope we don't encounter those snakes again. Thank you again so much, Space Ginger. About a piece of carpet, but Barebone, it's about so much more than a piece of carpet. It's about so much more. Goddess Dancer, thank you for that host. Are they snakes? Oh no, they're little platforms. Oh, that's a tall tower. Is it the moon? I think we can rescue more friends here. Let's go rescue more friends. It looks like an obscure game. It's doing your head in. Why is it doing your head in? Because is it too obscure for you? Hey, friends. Don't worry, I'm gonna rescue you. It's too obscure for you. The writing on these slime carpets are they blanket statements. Oh my god. Oh my god. Wonder how we can get places. It's gotta be some friends so we can fly. Somewhere. When you rescue with your friends, will you go together? Yeah, we're different, but we go together. It's another picture. Oh, it's a door? And they get rescued.
Thank you.
Can you see the snowflakes of the symbols? So when I'm under here, I get endless... When I'm under here, I get endless energy. And then when I go above the clouds, I don't. This is Star Friend. We must be able to get up there somehow. I think we free all of them and that maybe we can get somewhere. I haven't been going along here. Maybe I should have done. You love this game so much. I am really enjoying this game. It's something very special. I wonder if there's like another set of platforms. Yes, there are. Look, there's another set of platforms. I think, yeah. And then we go and unlock that one. Ready? Here we go. And then I think the mist continues and the mist is going to rise. Hey, friends. Did you see our scarf? Yay! Do you think this is the end? This might be the end of the game. You guys did tell me it was short. I think we have to get up there. Can you see? In the middle. I think we have to get up into the middle. Yeah, it's gotta be here. Oh, maybe not. There it is, there it is! We have to go straight through. The music, oh my god. Look at our scarf. It's got our beautiful I've got our beautiful scarf on it. It's a few hours long at most. So when people say the game takes 2 hours, that means it usually takes at least 3, probably 4 for this Kolo. Can you hear our friends? Can you hear our kite friends? It's up there. I'm really happy we get to free all of these dudes. That makes my soul very happy. Maybe we get up to this next level. Well, that's a very long boy. We need our scarf friend. That's a snake, but not a scary one. I think our snake friend lifts us up. A very long, flappy lad, not like that, right, DJ? Here he comes. Like a whale. Oh my god.
And then we're going over a bridge, okay?
Now there's the next platforms. Yeah, cool. Oh, and there's bridges between them. Okay. More platforms. Some games are just a pure work of visual and musical art. And other games are full. You see. This is so beautiful. Is the next level it, do you think? I feel like we missed a level here. Doesn't look like there's a shiny dude in the middle though.
Get that mug out the microwave. You're going to learn the correct way to make a cup of tea.
So beautiful. Hey, Mama Whiskey, thank you so much for the raid. Welcome. How are you? It's so nice to see you. We're playing this absolutely stunning game. And I think we might be somewhere close to the end. It's so beautiful. What a lovely way to spend the evening. What a beautiful, lovely way to spend the evening. It truly is a work of art. Welcome, Raiders. Hi, guys. How was your stream, Mama Whiskey? They look like butterflies now from here. They don't look like they're... They don't look like scarf friends anymore. Scarfman. Here's Scarfman. This is our whole journey. Garfman was watching over us the whole time, guys. There's the snake. There's the big tower. Here we are. Wind? There's the mountain. Oh, it's so emotional.
just wanted to refresh my just wanted to refresh my scarf. Aliens help. Who's cutting onions? Sorry. You guys told me that it was... You told me that it was, emotional. You told me that it was emotional. We've come so far. Cry if you feel like it's good to let it out. Alright. Hey, Pete. That's a long way to go. It's alright, our friends will help us.
I get by with a little help from my friends. Oh, I'm gonna try with a little help from my friends. Oh, I'm gonna have
a potato. Diamante, thank you so much for 8 months. Oh, we can unfreeze them! Diamante, thank you so much for 8 months. Welcome back. Thank you for using your prime here. Our scarf is so long, you guys. Look at how long and prosperous our scarf is, everybody. Sand seems different somehow. It seems a little, like, colder. Thank you so much for all of these follows, guys. It's lovely to meet you all. Thank you so much for joining us on this, journey. See what I did there? Oh, no. Did he just... He just killed a scarf friend. Did you see that? Did you see him kill a scarf friend? Looking exceptionally Granger's because I got my Gryffindor scarf on. Because that's this dude's scarf. How did I lose all of my energy? I had it full. Winston Grifflepuff. It's good to be direct in cold zones. You can't feel the cold, but is that the Bugsy Gaming spoiling? I'm not sure. Well, this is the wind that we were going up against.
Woo-hoo! Hello, my name is HelloItsKolo. You killed my scarf friend. Prepare to die.
Never was a truer word spoken. Never was a true word spoken. Thank you, Dom. Oh, wow, our energy gets used up so quickly in the cold. Okay, I think we have to go behind each one. Hello, my name is Deacon. You took my fuel. Prepare to hunt. Oh, friend. Okay, so we have to wait until it goes, and then we have to get straight behind this. Yeah. I think I'm gonna wait again here, because I don't think I've got enough time to get to the next one. My heart. Our scarf is getting frozen. Makes me so sad. Okay. Kim, we're gonna get pushed back again. Can we make it? No, we can't. We're gonna get cold in that wind. Let's get back behind here. Come on.
Oh, man. Oh, no! No, 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 no! Okay, go slow. Go slow. Go slow and fast. Now I've got to wait for the wind. The storyboard did say it's going to be windy around here, right? See where we are behind here? I'm worried that I'm going to get blown away again. It's a scarf. It's a friend. It's a frozen friend. Oh, these are the traps. Hey, buddy. Thank you so much for rejuvenating me. Oh, it's gonna go anyway, so I might as well use it. Are we following? Are you following me now? Don't die. You just want to hibernate there, buddy? Okay. Okay. I think he just wants to, do it. I'm genuinely anxious and like sad and worried that we're not gonna make it. Isn't it amazing that games can do this to you? Like, I'm so invested. Sheltering in a scarf, Colonel. I know. Come on, we can do it. You can make it, buddy. You can make it. Come on, up we get. I know, it's really cold. You can make it. We can make it. Do we get a little shelter in here, away from the snow? I hope so. A little tower. Hello, tower. Right there. Oh, look, it gives them energy. Oh, it's a heater. Oh, how lovely. Oh. Okay, so I guess we have to fly now. Up there. This part is a lot like me checking... You checking your mail up in the driveway? Oh, lordy. Okay, we needed to keep that for this bit, I think. Okay. So how do we get there? That quickly? Oh my god. Maybe if we're warm to start with, it'll be all right. Ye old space heater. Exactly, ye old space heater. Shadow of the Colossus? I don't know what that is. Hello, friends. Can you help me out? Oh, man.
Do we have to tell these dudes we're here? Hi. I am here. I don't know how I'm gonna do that without heat. I guess we're just gonna have to run and jump and hope for the best. Because of its primary activity. Gotta be a way. Is it to do with these dudes? We have to be able to. These dudes don't light up. These dude. Oh, it's gonna be, isn't it? I think I can do it. Okay. When is primary activity? I guess the main thing that you do in the game. I don't know what it would be in that. I foresee a negative reaction. Okay. I think I'm gonna fall all the way down here. Oh, there's scarves! There's scarf friends! Look, 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 I can see now! Are they not scarf friends? Scarf friends. I didn't see that before. Oh, that got us very cold very quickly. Come on, dude, you can do it. I hope our scarf is long enough because it's getting more and more frozen and I feel like we're gonna die if it reaches our head. Oh no, there's a scary dude. You see the scary dude? I wanna get close enough to this to be able to hide. My honk isn't very strong now. My honk is so weak. I do not like this dude at all. It's like Onyx meets the dudes in Subnautica. There's one trapped in there. Where is he? I barely have a honk anymore. Okay, let's go. Oh no, okay.
Character needs some tea stat. Shall I find you a kettle?
Yes, please, Icon. That would be wonderful. Definitely need a cup of tea right now. Absolutely in need of tea. God, I thought he was gonna get me then. Icon, thank you for your 100 kettles. Let's just warm ourselves up a bit. I'm stressed. Okay, I know I've gone really quiet, guys, but I don't want this dude to eat my scarf. I worked for it. Okay. Are we nearly here? I hope so, it's very cold. Please use that game suggestions list, guys. I would love you to use that game suggestions list. We are feeling very frozen. Okay, right. Oh, look, there's like a whole line up there. There's a whole city line. Oh, this is probably your favorite game of all time, Kong. It's so beautiful. Ahita. Oh, you can just stop and rest. Stop and rest a while. Maybe not. Do I have to like click all the ice off? Is this the same heater? Oh no, I went the wrong way. I think I went back to the other heater. Oh no, how did I get back? I must have turned around when we saw the monster. Okay, let's go back. Come on, guys. We can do this. First try, right? First try. Okay, come on, friend. Means we have to go past that bloody scary dude again. Oh my god. Here I was thinking we were doing well. Oh man, I can't believe I have to do this again. It's alright, we've done it once, we can do it again. Woohoo!
Kolo, the best journey is the one we all took when we found and joined your stream.
Tamari, you are too kind to me. Thank you for your 100 journeys, Tamari. Doing very well at going the wrong way. I mean, that's kind of the story of my life and every game that I play. I don't have a sense of direction. I think I got scared by this guy. I think I went into one of those little hearts, got scared by the dude, and then lost which way was up. Warm again. Okay. They are like an Onyx meets the Subnautica dudes, aren't they? Really are. Okay, let's get in this one. Where is he? Is he coming back? Probably. Oof, don't worry about my scarf, guys. Come on, let's get out this way. We know we can.
I love this game. Enjoy.
Thank you, Dragos. I appreciate your 100 games. I think this is the bit where I went the wrong way. sounds like a scary dude. Look, there's our friends. Okay, we can get there. I'm genuinely, like, really tense. Like, really, really tense. There's the light.
No, it's not the light.
Oh God, please don't find me.
No, he's gonna eat my scarf. No, he's gonna eat my scarf. Chopped my scarf off. God, look how short it is. He chopped off so much of it. You are kidding me. Don't you dare. Not again. Oh God, no, I can't get away. He's gonna chop off more of my scarf. No, 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 no. How dare you? How dare you? Look how short it is. Oh my God, there's two of them. Oh man. There's more, look, there's more just there. It's more friends, but I don't wanna go out there. His pathway is just around this rock. Okay. He's turned around. Okay. Where is he? Can you see him? Oh, he's right there. The scarves there to our left. I don't think we're going to be able to go and get those scarves, but I think we can get these ones in front of us. He's so fierce, oh my goodness. I think we just have to wait for him to go above us. There we go. Let's go. Not now. I just want to get in here and make sure we're safe from that dude. See, look, he's right above us. He would have got us. I want to go back and fill my scarf off, but I'm not sure if I can get those... if those dudes will fill my scarf up or not. He is literally just circling wherever we are. My dude, seriously. He is. He's just circling over whichever one we're in. Cheers, game. It doesn't grow our scarf, it just gives us a little bit of heat. Okay, where is he? We're just gonna make a dash for it, guys. He's looking the other way. Let's go. We're going. Okay, hopefully he can't get in here. You're kidding me. Don't you dare come over here. I swear to God, if that monster comes over here. Friends!
friends. Scar friends. More Scar friends. And more Scar friends. Oh my goodness, look at all of our Scar friends. We made it. Give each other life. I bet there's a shiny dude in there. Give each other life. Now I can't fly anywhere because the dude ate my scarf.
Dude, eat my scarf.
Get up. I can. I can use the reeds. Here we go. I think I can use these reeds to get up there. Gonna take a little bit of working out, but we can do it. Gonna take a little bit of doing, but that's okay, we've got it. Here we go. Those tape measures. No, they're Scar friends. They're Scar friends. I know, the music is so beautiful. Oh, what the hell am I supposed to do here? I'm gonna die. I'm gonna fall off this. Oh no. Okay, we have to wait for it to cool down just a little bit and then go straight away. Oh man, can you imagine? I think we hide here. Oh my god, no. Terrifying. Okay, I think I have to hide here. Yeah. And then we're gonna have to make a mad dash for it. Up here and behind this rock. Yep. This one. Okay, we've got this. Except that's terrifying because we cannot hide. We have to go straight to Scar Friend. God, how are we gonna do that? I keep thinking it's done, but it's not. Okay,
Can we... It's coming through those vents, though, this time. Okay, let's go, let's try.
No!
Okay. Okay, here we go. It's all right. It's all right. It's Scarf Friends here. We've got this. We've got this. It'll keep us warm. We can climb the fronds.
I'm a potato.
Can climb the fronds. Bloodhouse, thank you so much for 2 months. Welcome back. Okay. We got it. We climbed the fronds. We were fine. It was okay. Right? Okay, so how the hell do I do this? Oh god, there's a beast. What am I gonna do? I don't even have any scarf left. Can he do anything to me? I don't have any scarf left. Does he just eat me? Do we have to speak to our ancestors? Please help me. Oh god, this is horrible. I think we've just got to push through. I think we've... Come on. Come on, dude. Come on, we can do it. We can push through. Oh, my poor little dude. This game started out so beautifully. It's always the end of the journey that's the hardest, guys. I keep seeing these shadows across the sand and thinking that they're like those creatures burrowing. Oh, please don't die. Karma? Maybe we're in the eye. Maybe we're in the eye of the storm. I can barely see my dude. Come on, dude. Come on, you can do it. I've lost all my ancestor markings as well now. Can you see the way my dude is walking? Gets slowly worse and don't keel over. Don't keel over, you can do it. You can do it, it's okay.
scarf, Mum! Sorry, I'm getting overexcited because I can fly again. Hey, buddies. Go on then, let's go. Here we go. Where am I going? I went the wrong way. I went up the wrong waterfall. Something Kolo doesn't have a sense of direction. I mean, I did tell you earlier that was gonna happen. This is very bright and beautiful. Can I get in it? Oh, look! Friends. Hey, buddy. Thank you.
we... Did they resurrect us with Gonru's scarf again? Did they... Scarf Mom resurrect us? Oh, man.
What an experience. What an experience, you guys.
There's more. Oh, wait, there's more.
Just have a minute listening to the soundtrack. War game.
Oh, you guys.
I'm gonna come back to you now.
Conk, thank you so much for that, dear one sub.
Welcome to the Big Mug Collective. Enjoy your emotes.
Oh my god, my heart. Oh my god.
Power Weasel O was a fantastic game.
I feel like calling it a game is doing it a bit of a disservice. It's a journey. Silent, I think you're right. Definitely experience, journey, yeah. Interactive video art. Yeah, I like that too. I still have the name of my random companion written down. Random companion. What a game. That was bloody brilliant. That was absolutely brilliant. Oh, thoroughly enjoyed that. Thank you so much for suggesting it, you guys. That was brilliant. Really enjoyed it. I feel stupid with games like these because I never really get what the meaning is. I don't think the point is to get a meaning. I think you can take a meaning out of it, and I think you can have an idea of what it is to you. But I think it's like any kind of art. It doesn't have to be I don't think it has to be a particular thing. I think it can be a particular thing for, I don't know. Could be anything, Richard. I don't think it makes you stupid. I think the idea is that you take from it what you experience. Yeah, I think so. Amy, have you played this? I feel like calling a poem a paragraph. Yeah, exactly. It can be, but there is so much in there. There's so much in there. How's your sand jar doing? Oh my goodness, it's overflowing. Your job is to create an experience for the consumer. It could be completely different person to person. It's subjective, yep. Art, it's personal to everyone in a unique way. It is. Guys, before we do any more, please, can you just say thank you to the mods? There were a lot of timeouts here today. And we do things quite differently here to on other channels. We do completely and utterly blind playthroughs, as in, like, don't tell anything, Colo, anything about the game at all. And we do that because that's what you guys tell me that you like enjoying. And we do that because you guys tell me that you like in to watch me enjoy the game completely blank. So I know that sometimes it's pretty tough to be timed out, especially when it's a bit confusing or you're not used to what our rules are or how we play games here. But please don't take it personally, guys. I know it's very different to a lot of other streams. But we do it because apparently that's the thing that you guys like to enjoy watching. So thank you so much, mods. I appreciate you. Imagining the lessening of the impact of a game like this if somebody had spoiled it in any way. Yeah, exactly, Mr. Thorpe. And a lot of what we time out as well isn't necessarily spoilers, but things. So I frequently get told, I got told this a lot in Skyrim, that people would be saying something about the game that like changed the impact, but they'd see it just before I realized it. So they'd be like, oh, you can't do that because X, or you can't do that because Y, and then like a split second later I realize and figure it out. So I appreciate that everybody wants to help and wants to enjoy and share their experience of the game. But thank you so much for letting me enjoy it completely blind as well, guys. I appreciate that so much. Mods, you've done a fantastic job. Thank you so much. Can we talk about that guide? Yeah, what was going on with that? Did I just wait too long? I don't understand what that was. You are free to mention the things that Carlo missed. Yeah, mention away. Backseat gaming is good in some streams, not this. Yeah. Was another player? Like an actual person? A real person? And I deserted them? Oh my god, I left them? I left them alone. It was wrecking your enjoyment. I did get really angry with them because I felt like they were...
I was like, why are you showing me which way to go? I want to figure it out. Like, I don't understand why you're telling me what to do. I didn't get it. You saw what happened at the end while credits were running. I wasn't paying attention. You weren't known, to be honest. The first playthrough you should be solo. Do you know what? I am glad that I did it solo. Because I think that it's a very different experience. I would like to play it again and meet a person and play with them. If you go through the game with them in the credits, they appear. That's cool. It's kind of the point. You can either roll with them or go along. It's your journey. I was surprised to see it on a first playthrough. Is it rare to see it on a first playthrough? It's not optimal, but the other player had obviously more experience with your game. That was what turned Kolo off, I think. Yeah, it was like they were just going straight to the stuff. And I was like, but I want to enjoy it. You turned into a shooting star and got back to the beginning. I didn't see that. I was surprised to see anyone else still playing it. I thought you'd miss out on it. You can tell the mentors by the white capes. Yeah, it had different... had stuff along the bottom. It had, like, loads of... Let's just go back to this scene. It had loads of, what's it called? Along the bottom. Like, loads of colourful things along the bottom. Is that just because it's an experienced player? Is that why? Chatting about journey. Just finished playing. Here we go, guys. Bear with me just a sec. Cool. There we go. I am going to come out of the game and I'm going to put a little bit of chill music on. Oh, my heart. Would it have been the whole game? Including the snow bit? I'm so glad you went through this journey. You never stopped believing. Don't stop believing. Hold on to that feeling. Straight lights. This one. Not you. Allow me to introduce myself. Here we go. Who knows what astrid- Let me know what the volume's like on that. You sound like you still need a hug. I kind of do. I think you should try a rhyme. That's been suggested a lot. Game is really similar to Journey. Okay. Tea coffee time, so we could build a mug tower in the meantime. We've only got half an hour left of the stream, so I'd much rather spend it like talking to you guys instead of taking 10 minutes and coming back. The best thing about this game is you get to play with other players, but you can only communicate with them by honking. Depending on the circumstances, the honks mean different things. That's really beautiful. Human Fall Flat is similar to Jenny. Sally's gone to Human Fall Flat, hasn't she? Yeah, so that's really interesting. So I had no idea that there was the possibility for it to be multiplayer. And I was really confused. I would like to play it again with another person. But I do think that I'm glad I did the first one without. Because I honestly think, particularly that player who I think was very experienced and knew the entire thing. And I guess that's why they have so many rings around their cape, right? And I think that if we'd have carried on playing with them, they would have just showed me the correct way to do it the whole way through, and I would have followed them. And I think that would have ruined my enjoyment of it. I do think that would have ruined my enjoyment. Have you played a game? I forgot the name, that looks like water. You mean Gris? I have played Gris, yeah. It's funny that in game design, you're supposed to start with the experience you wish from the player to have and then design the game to create that experience. I wonder what the journey designers sat down and outlined as the experience they wanted. We want our player's heart to explode with emotions. I mean, yeah. All I knew about this game was that a player can help, but you won't know it's a player, so I couldn't say anything. I'm really glad I didn't know that it was a player. And that makes sense that there were so many timeouts around that time. Because I figured that you guys were all explaining what was going on. It's crazy how much of a relationship you can build with a stranger without even talking to them. Yeah, absolutely. Absolutely. Spruzy boy!
Wait for it.
Wait for it. I don't know what I'm waiting for. Spoosy, thank you so much for 8 months. Welcome back. Welcome back. He went to an exhibition about the design of this game. And they had a chart of the emotional intensity. Yeah, I can imagine. I'd like to see that. I think when it was on PlayStation, you didn't get a companion the first playthrough. I think that should be how it is. I think, because I think the danger is if you do get matched with somebody who, I think if you get, if, or maybe on the first playthrough, if you can only be matched with somebody who is also on their first playthrough. I think if you could get matched with somebody who was also on their first playthrough, I think that would work. But I think matching a first playthrough with somebody who knows the game inside out, that's a tricky dynamic that I feel really bad that I left that person. But at the same time, I know that if I'd have carried on, based on the fact that they clearly knew where everything was, so much so that I thought it was the game showing me where to go. I thought it was like a guide to show me exactly what to do next. So like that, I was so confident that that was what it was. So it must have been a player that knew literally everything about the game. I really like how developers of Journey kept entire story to themselves and left it to our own interpretation. I like that too. The only thing we know for 100% is name of Scarf Mum, but I can't recall it. Scarf Mum has a name? Scarf Mum has a name? Oh, Friday, that might not have been a link. It might have been Nightbot. Enjoyed watching your journey. Thank you. My journey to Ben begins now. Sleep well, Friday. Take care. Bufka. It's really rare to be matched up, at least on my playthroughs. I wonder if it was somebody, I imagine if it was super rare, I bet it was somebody who was watching the stream and thought, I'll log in and see if I can match in. It could be that. Her name was Lydia. It could have been. Dave, thank you so much for using your Prime here. I appreciate that so much, Dave. Welcome. Welcome in. I hope you like your emotes. Use them far and wide. You can get people on the first run, but they don't stay with you the whole game. Oh, do they not black boxing? That's cool. I think it was that can't be many people online. I would like to play again and play with somebody else, but I do think that it was the right decision. And actually, I think that it's easy to say this with hindsight, but I think that even if I knew that it was another player, I probably would have left, because I do stand by the fact that it would have been a very different experience. I figured you'd not get any surprise prior games because no one would be playing anymore. Happy to see I was wrong then. Felt so bad that you shunned them. I do feel bad that I shunned them. But I stand by the fact that that player clearly wanted to show me exactly what to do and where to go. And I didn't want to play the game like that. The other thing is the intense feeling of isolation when you've been traveling with someone for a while and you lose them. Yeah. Those who played, is there a bunch of stuff that we missed this time without spoilers? I think we probably did miss loads. I think that's the point of the game, that you can have a different journey to everybody else. Genuine multiplayers where you must have someone else's better age you walk to with Psyche. You made the right choice, you think so? I don't blame you for not wanting a guide. I just felt bad because it wasn't a bot. Yeah, I genuinely thought it was a bot. I thought it was the game guiding me somewhere. Now with the game being a few years old, very different dynamic. Which channel is the game list in? What do you mean, which channel is the game list in? You mean the games that I've played? It's down in the panels, in the
a
FAQ.
A beautiful game played and enjoyed by a beautiful soul. And before you get started on, I don't have one new.
I don't have one. Spartacus, thank you so much for those 500 bits. I appreciate those so much, Spartacus. No, you. I'm glad you enjoyed the playthrough, guys. I really am glad you enjoyed it. Thank you for sharing it with me. When I played, I lost my buddy during the snow park and it was genuinely distressing. Yeah, that would have upset me. She has money, she collects them. I have all of your souls. I saw someone try Sea of Thieves at the launch and we had a guide that we thought was the best scripted bot ever, but was actually a player. That's brilliant. You didn't get to worry for the mate to try and help them to get helped by them.
Woohoo!
I would again, I'd like to play it.
You've stolen enough that possession is 9/10 of the law, yeah. So you do in fact have won.
I have a couple. Spartacus, thank you so much for all of those bits. That's a lot of biddies. I appreciate them so much. Thank you. Flyver Skull? Did I say it right? Hopefully I said that right. Flyver Skull, thank you so much for that tier one sub. Welcome. Thank you. Thank you so much for pressing that button. It's lovely to have you with us. Enjoy your remotes. That's my biggest memory. We were in the snow and got separated. And then when we got to the heaven part, I started honking like crazy and they honked back. Oh my God, Sarah, that's so beautiful. beautiful. Oh my god, that's so beautiful. Oh my lord. Hey, Johnny, a long time no see indeed. Oh man. Remember losing your body in Abzu? Oh my god, if anyone knows where the clip is for that. Woohoo!
You do have a beautiful heart, which is all yours. Less than three.
Tamari, thank you for your 100 hearts. Apparently, if you collect all the glowing symbols, you get a white robe. That's so cool! You wish you'd had a blind playthrough back in the day? But I guess a flower go. Losing the buddy. Losing my buddy. I was like, oh! I swear to God, if this game kills my little dude. I called him little dude, I think, right? Little dude. Little dude. No, but it's always fun to hear. What's fun to hear? Oh, I got it wrong. I just got, I'm so sorry. If you fancy having a giggle over me saying it wrong every time, then please feel free to not correct me. Otherwise, please let me know how I can say it. Thank you again for that, dear one. Bavka Spartacus, take care. Safe, go safe, travel safe. Journey safe. Oh. Oh my god, what a game. What an amazing game. Wow. So how come the person that I met, how come they had so many rings around the bottom of their robe? Is that like the number of times that they've completed the game or something? Is that the number of times they've completed the game or something? Because that's the thing, they looked completely different to me as well. It is. Back from the gym and the treadmill, the dead man switch work. Oh lordy, Viking, I've fallen off a treadmill before. It was very painful. Up to a maximum. Number of times they're rejected by friends. Cheers, Moosey. Controversial opinion, I like the visuals and the ambulance, but I don't get the game. Dread, I totally understand that. I don't think it's necessarily that there is anything to get. I think everybody has their different interpretations of it. I don't think any of them are right as such. I think it's very similar to going to an art gallery and looking at a piece of art. It's okay to enjoy it for the artistic skill. It's okay to enjoy it for the thing that it's depicting. It's okay to enjoy it for how it speaks to you. And it's okay to enjoy it because going to the gallery itself is an experience. You don't have to, there's no one right way to enjoy a piece of art. You can enjoy it in so many different ways. How long have I been streaming? My very first stream was April the 30th last year, so 19 months I've been streaming now. It's not okay to enjoy it how the paint tastes. I want some like way more chilled music than this. I don't want this. I don't want lots of hip-hop beats, but I also don't want the VOD to be muted. My brain. Oh, my heart. So I don't know what to do. We'll just stick with this. There's many interpretations of the game and it's wonderful. Yeah, I completely agree. There's literally nothing in that game that isn't subjective. It's all entirely subjective. Impressive how well it holds up after however many years. It's amazing. You wouldn't know that game is old. Old. You get one per full playthrough. Okay. Up to three, not less than three. Up to three. I don't remember how many they had. I didn't count, I don't think. I'm sharing an amazing video in media sharing Discord. Cool, thank you, River. But on the Journey soundtrack, oh my god, can I? The Road of Trials. Oh my goodness, look what they're called. Nascience. The Call. First Confluence. Second Confluence. Threshold. Third Confluence. The Road of Trials. Fourth Confluence. Temptations. Descent. Fifth Confluence. Atonement. Final Confluence. The Crossing. Reclamation. Nadir. Apotheosis? And I was born for this! Games like this never really get old. They're not abandoned. They're just waiting for everyone to experience them. I like that, Byron. That's beautiful. That's a beautiful way to put it. A beautiful way to put it. That was a great shout, Sido. We got it on. Journey and Gris soundtrack on random are awesome. Mm. Oh, my lord. My brain. I have ideas for almost all of the Elite December. Picks me, might be doing some of them may require drawing. Okay, cool, Sleepy. Oh, man. That cello, though, is so beautiful. The music was so good, they released it as a soundtrack. I'm not surprised. It was beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. Oh, man. And on those tones, I bid thee good bofka. Good bofka, Richard. Take care. See you later. It's 7 years old. It certainly doesn't feel 7 years old at all. It really doesn't feel 7 years old at all. At all. A couple of years ago, I went to an event where there was a big projector and a person playing Journey while a live orchestra was on stage playing the music. Oh my God, Backfield, that sounds incredible. That sounds incredible. Wow. The music made the game. The song that blossoms out during the heaven part made me sob. Yes, why? Well, I think that's heaven as well. Originally, I was like, no, it can't. This game cannot let us die. It can't. It can't let us die. It's not going to happen. And then it did. And I was like, okay, so maybe we're not dead. Maybe maybe it's the afterlife. Maybe we were resurrected. I don't know. It's definitely about life. It's definitely the journey of life for me. That's what I took from it. And that you get by with a little help from your friends. And it takes a little bit of belief. And that it's not necessarily about how effective anything is, but that you carry on with the journey. And that everybody's is a little bit different. And yeah. The cold is old age because you slow down and everything gets harder and you die. Yeah, I got that too, Sarah. Yeah, I got that too. You mean my team now needs to start working for the day? Hey, Miggles. Miggles, I don't know what time it is for you guys. I don't know how much of that stream you watched. I think you will enjoy it. The things in the murals was what grabbed me. Yeah, I would have to... I think if I play this again, I will screenshot the murals and have a look at them all. The scarf clearly symbolizes the ever-growing beard that all humans have as they get older, you think? I thought you were going to turn into a scarf and fly free with the others. Yeah, oh man, what if we could? That would be so cool, man. Abzu looked as amazing when I watched someone play it on stream a while ago. I've played Abzu, it was wonderful. It was absolutely wonderful. You want something sad about growing old? There was a game, but it's too heartbreaking to show it to Kolo. It's too heartbreaking to show it to me. Hey, Dreaming Dwemer. Just throw some love this way before I go to bed. Too depressed to deal at the moment. Hope you're all well and the stream goes amazing. Guys, can we spam chat with some love and some hugs for Dreaming Dwemer? Hey, Dreaming Dwemer. You've got through 100% of all your bad days so far. You can get through this one as well. And don't forget to give yourself credit for all of the little things. Because they're not really that little. Like dropping into chat and saying hello when you feel like absolute. That's a big deal. So don't forget to give yourself credit for the little things that you've done, alright? Because they're not that little. Look after yourself. Talking about passage. Passage? I don't know, is it? I always thought the scarf represented experiences you have in life. The longer the scarf, the more experiences your character had. Really? So to me, I didn't feel like it represented experiences. To me, it represented like energy or motivation, I guess. And like the way that you can stack it up and that different things will give you energy and different things give you motivation. And you can find it in different places. And sometimes it's constant and you're in a sea of like everything's of like being able to do everything and like having stacks of motivation and energy to do things. And then sometimes you're in this like freezing cold wasteland where it's hard to just lift up your feet and carry on. Yeah. If that makes sense. That's what it was to me. Oh, really, Dracos, if you're in our Discord, Techie Talk is probably the best way. That's amazing. Thank you so much for looking into that for me. It's more like confidence. That's a cool look on it. Silent, that's a really cool look on it. Thank you so much for spamming the chat with that hug for Dreamy Dwemer, guys. I felt like it was experiences because you had to go out of your way to find those things. Each one is a little special event. I can understand that. That's a cool way of looking at it. You can use my name, Mega Rockets.
Who's she? The cat's mother.
I gotta go see you. Thanks for your awesome time and stream. Bye, go. Take care, Bofka. Bofka, yeah. Come on into our Discord. If you guys are new if you're not new and you didn't know, these are all the places you can catch me when I'm not here. All of them socials and our Discord and stuff. It'd be lovely to come and have you over there with us if you want to come and check us out over there. I think at the end you actually did die and the last sequence was you in the afterlife. That was my first thought. And then my second thought was it resurrection? But I like that I don't know. I like that I'm not sure which one it is. I thought it was like an experience tapestry of your journey life as it got longer as you went. I like that too. Are you going to Amsterdam? I am. Thank you for asking me. Like, are the lights in the background different? No, they're not different. I might have turned... The lamp might be up a little bit bigger, longer, harder, faster. All of the above. Hold on, standby. Hold on, standby. Oh, it's dead. No, it's not. It's down all the way. I thought we were dealing with one of them, but it's down all the way. Smart lights, yo. Smart lights. No, they shouldn't be different. If you can see a light here, this is my planter. This is a wall planter with loads of plants on it that's got fairy lights around it. But this is a mirror. This is like an old Levi's advert for a mirror. But it's a mirror. So actually what you're seeing is the planter, which is on this wall, but further along. But you can see it reflected. But yeah. I have noticing the Christmas lights on the floor. It's okay, Golo. I've been slow the last few months. I have, I did retape them. They were kind of there, but they didn't look as like precise as they were. So it might be that as well. It might be that. The song that's played in the background is called Apotheosis, meaning the elevation of something to divine status. That is very fitting. And this is the penultimate song as well in the game. Leave the lamp in dark theme. Don't ever turn it to light theme again. We'll keep it nice and on the low. I thought it was reincarnation simply because you're given a new game. Plus where you continue your journey through life a second time. I like that. I only recently discovered your channel, but you seem like such a beautiful person. So much genuine emotion in your community. So welcoming and warm. Oh my god. Don't give me any more feelings than I've already got, Power Weasel. Thank you so much for saying that. I'm really glad that you're enjoying your time here, Power Weasel. Sometimes when people come in and say that, we say hello and welcome home. Can we give Power Weasel some It's Kolo homes? Sorry, you poopy head. Oh, you know it. You know it. You know how it rolls. You know how it rolls. Welcome home, Power Weasel. It's lovely to have you here. I think of it more as when you get old, you get to hand over your knowledge of your own experiences. I like that. That's nice, Rovman. I really like that. I talk about this before. This is what my dissertation was based on, the old African proverb that when an old person dies, a whole library is burnt to the ground because of the memories and stories that aren't passed on. So I really like that. That speaks to me. Something I find crazy about Journey's soundtrack is that it somehow makes you happy, inspired, sad, and nostalgic all at the same time. Isn't it amazing? The thing Kolo doesn't tell you about It's Kolo Home is the dungeon. Yeah, that's the dungeon. That's where Olok lives. The last interpretation I saw was that you are gathering the lost souls of your ancestors. Yeah, that's what I got. I said that like I thought it was ancestors right at the beginning. That was the first thing I said. I was like, oh, are these the graves of my ancestors? You can try and hand over your knowledge and then the young whippersnapper quits out so they can go it along. All right, I'm sorry, but there's a difference between accompanying and guiding step by step, all right? I do maintain that I'm glad I did it. I'm very sad that I deserted a player. But I also think that, and I don't think it's necessarily that I didn't want to play with anyone, but I didn't want a guide who, and the way you guys saw, the way that they were going, they were just doing it and then waiting for me to go there. And I just would have been their shadow for the whole game. And I wouldn't have enjoyed it anywhere near as much. Anywhere near as much. Deserted. You think I did the right thing? I know. It's really tough. No need to be sad. Happens all the time. Sometimes you're together to the end. Sometimes you separate right away. They weren't playing the Golo away. It's crazy to me that a game can present the same visuals and sound to thousands of people and we all come away with our own unique and beautiful journey. Yep. Isn't that lovely, Debutris? I love that. Yeah, I love that too. You stay together at the end, you can draw in the snow at the last platform. That's really cool. You can say hi to each other and like thank you and all of that stuff. You cannot join. Why can't you join? You don't need to talk about me like I'm not here, Mega Rocket. Oh, it's not very nice to talk about somebody like they're not there. I'm right here. You would really like the game Never Alone. It's based on an Inuit. Is it really? River, put it in the game suggestions for us. Tyrannus!
Yay.
Yes, made you it. Did.
What a great way to spend my birthday. And as we finish one journey, we continue on another one with you, Kolo. It's Kolo Hug.
Tyrannus, what a bloody beautiful message. Thank you so much for an entire year. Happy Golden Mug Day. It's a bloody long time. Thank you for being here all of that time. If you would like some Kolo loot, you know what to do. Drop an email to that address and I'll send you something. I'll send you something in the post. I've got a whole batch going out tomorrow, by the way. If yours is going out, I will send you an email so you know to expect it. It's not working. Why is it not working? Why is it not working? Gonna need a little bit more information. Tell one of your mods to help me. Mega, I'm finding your whole attitude really quite rude. I'm finding you quite rude and standoffish. It's a bit like when you call something or you call somebody to help you and you're like, it's not working. I've been watching you on Table Story since CBO, but this was the first stream of yours I caught. I definitely made a bad day a lot better. Holy moly. Thank you so much. Oh my goodness. Thank you for being here. I appreciate you too. Appreciate you coming over from Zevo as well. That's just our firewall. It's just our firewall. Mercy. You mean the ginger wall? All of those. Please contact Discord tech support for any problems joining us. Mercy. I think they might just be trying to not hijack your stream for his issue. Just being considerate, maybe. I think considering they've already been timed out and repeatedly talking about, I don't know. I might be wrong, but more like a barn wall. More like a barn wall. Yes, checks out. Well, have you played Fez? I don't think so. Fez, it doesn't ring a bell. What's the next emotional game you'd like to play? Oh, that's a great question, Tomato Paste. I don't know. I need to dab to make it work. Really? A barn door? Yeah, a barn door. Make sure it's shut. Shut the front door. Shut the barn door. The next emotional game that I would like to play. That's a great question.
As always, it's been amazing to experience an emotional game through your eyes. I adore seeing how you react to these experiences. Three.
DJ, thank you for the 103. I'm really glad you enjoy it. Thank you so much for experiencing it with me, guys. I think a lot of these kind of games that we play, I'm just bringing up our game suggestion form. A lot of these games that we play, I don't know if I'd play them on my own. The same with scary stuff as well. Like scary stuff and super emotional stuff. I don't know if I'd play them on my own. But I really love experiencing them with all of you guys. Did you play Detroit? I haven't played Detroit actually. We try and stay as much of a PG stream as possible here. We do make exceptions sometimes. So we played Life is Strange, for example. If you want to watch those, they're all in a, they're all highlighted on Twitch. Life is Strange and Before the Storm, we've played both. And if you click on the videos tab and then scroll down, it's in a collection there. If you'd like to watch those. I haven't played Detroit Become Human. I would really like to. I would really, really like to. But I think it's tricky to... I think it's tricky to play on a PG stream because it would be a very long playthrough, as opposed to Life is Strange, which was like four-ish streams, I think. Yeah. So we make a couple of... we will make a couple of exceptions sometimes, like a one-off exception. But I don't like to consistently play non-PG streams because I know so many people watch with their family and watch at work and stuff like that. Detroit is great. I've seen so many different plays of it. I actually have it. I would like to play it, but I don't know if I'm ever going to have the time to get around to it. Yeah, hopefully that makes sense. Hey, Toltex. While we're talking about games, mind if I drop a few codes from Humble Bundle for giveaway stuff? That would be bloody lovely, Toltex. Hiya, Toltex. That would be so sweet of you. Thank you so much for thinking of us. Drop him to a mod, Toltex, and we'll add him to the pile. We will be, for those of you who haven't heard me say this, we will be, oh, just getting like a second wave of emotions. For those of you who haven't heard me say this, we'll be streaming on Christmas Eve. We'll see Christmas in together, and we'll be streaming on New Year's Eve as well, and we'll see New Year's in together. So any codes that you're born will contribute to that. We've still got some HCS voice packs. We've got some games from Frontier. We've got some codes from The Colony. We've got loads of bits and bobs. We'll have some Steam gift cards as well. We'll do that again this year, and we'll do those over. We'll do like Christmas and New Year giveaways. Thanks, I grew it myself. Oh, Moosey, you're awake. Gangs is there. Gangs is there. A Christmas Eve stream will be lovely. Yeah. So we'll stream into Christmas Day as well. So I'm UK time, I'm GMT. We will stream, yeah, through the evening, and we'll see Christmas in together. Same with New Year's as well. I couldn't think of a better way to spend it than with you guys. We were talking about New Year's as well and saying that I don't want to go out in a really busy party and, you know, all of that jazz. I'd just much rather spend it with you guys. We did it last year, and it was wonderful, and I am very excited to do it again this year. Very excited to do it again this year. Dropping some things your way then, Gengzi, just adds up. Thank you so much, Toltex. That is super generous. Oh my goodness, DJ too. Thank you so much, you guys. How long is the code I won good for? I cannot apply it right now because they have a thing going on that doesn't let me apply it. As far as I know, there aren't any expiry dates. But I don't know why you can't. Do you know what it is? Why you can't do it? Do you know why? Do you know why you can't do it? Can't wait for Christmas stream. I'm so excited. I'm so, so excited. It's easiest to contact through Discord DM for stuff like that. Yeah, it probably is easier to contact through Discord DM. Sometimes Twitch DMs can be a bit twitchy. I did love some in my Hangout streams last year. The older you get, the less you can be bothered staying out too late. Right, exactly. They do Black Friday. Everything is 50% off. Oh, I see. I see. That makes sense. There's no... I haven't been given an expiry. So as far as I know, there aren't any. Thank you so much, Toltex. Hey, Shiv. I'd much rather be cozy at home. Same, Amy. A rocket building game. Kerbal Space Program is something that's frequently suggested. It's not something that I'm planning on playing. I don't think I'll enjoy it. I think I'd be really, I think I'd be stressed by how much there is to learn. I don't think it's something that I would enjoy. My idea of holidays is now a cabin with friends and grog. That sounds amazing, Milo. That sounds so good. Twitch whispers have short character limit and break sometimes. Yeah, indeed. Yeah. I was opening this up to show, to talk about the next game like this that we'll be playing. Just pulling everything up to see what we've got here. So another one that we won't be playing, that I can tell you this now, is Hellblade, Swan's Sacrifice. We won't be playing that. That's largely because of the themes. They're a little bit too close to home for me, and I think that would be too overwhelming for me. It's just gonna be completely honest with you. I just think it would be too much for me. So we won't be playing that. Journey, which we have done. Yay! Let me just put that color coding, just color coding everything here. Let me have a look. So many Kerbal Space Program recommendations. What I'll do is I'll chat to MSB and I'll see if we can get on the suggestions list. We'll get a list of don't plan on playing these, because there are some that get suggested a lot that I won't play. But it's always better to suggest than not suggest, guys. Observation, we've done that. Auction free. I'm trying to have a look to see which ones. It's hard to check at a quick glance which ones would be I love doing stuff like this, like a one-shot emotional game. Psychonauts. I haven't, Debotris. Pop it in the suggestions. That's cool, Unkindness. That's really cool. You need to choose a phone to start your Android adventure. Oh yes, Team Android. Yes. Evening, Boople. How you doing? Hey, Athelfrid. I assume you're wrapping up. There's a mighty nice scarf. It is a mighty nice scarf. Athelfrid got me this scarf, guys. We just played Journey, and in Journey they have a scarf that's red and yellow. So I wanted to represent and show solidarity with the character, Athelfrid. Is your suggestions on your Discord? It is... Yeah, something like that, Pyron. I don't know why that didn't work. Game suggestion. There you go. There it is. Are you playing to start the first game? Yes, I am. I will be playing the start of the first game. It will be coming up. It's not going to be coming up super soon. The next planned stuff that we do, well, obviously we're still playing Elite. We'll still be playing a bit of Planet Zoo. And we are going to be going back to Skyrim. If you don't know this, we've been doing Skyrim as a completely blind playthrough. I know, guys, 2019, blind playthrough, unbelievable. And I have just met Parthenax in that playthrough. Just met Parthenax for the first time. And we're going to be going back to that. We were going to go straight to Mass Effect, but I kind of got a bit burnt out on Skyrim. I kind of got to the point where I was like, I feel like I'm losing enjoyment in this. But I knew that if I took a break and then came back to it, it would come back to it, and I'd come back to it like, yes. So we will be, we'll be going back to Skyrim next. And we'll be playing that alongside. And then after that, we'll have a look at going into Mass Effect. We are going to play it. I bought it. I absolutely plan to do it. Have I played Antichaber? Antichaber has been recommended, I think. Let me see what I said when I looked it up. Antichaber, what did I comment on this? City building game, mind-bending psychological exploration game, puzzle game, which subverts everybody. Everybody is these are the summaries. The first one is city building game set in the industrial age. The second one is Antichamber is a mind-bending psychological exploration game. The third one, a puzzle game which subverts your ideas of space and time. The fourth one, a very relaxed and free puzzle exploration game. The next one, surreal environment puzzle game. Last one, 3D puzzle game played in first person with a little background story and an eerie atmosphere. That's been suggested quite a lot. I have color coded that. I haven't put any information on it. Bear with me, so it's going to be really bright. Oofed, there it was. I have color coded that, but I haven't put anything on it, so I don't know what I meant there. I don't know. Hey, Spirity, how you doing? I know you're probably over Journey now, but since I am here, I'd like to point out it's highly replayable, and I hope you met somebody. Yeah, I did. So we played completely blind, and I didn't know what was happening when I met somebody. But they were a very experienced player. I thought it was the game giving me some kind of guide. It was a very experienced player who was doing everything for me. Like, they were going to the next thing and then just waiting for me. And I didn't want to play the game that way. It would have been a very different... I just would have been their shadow through the whole game. It would have been them playing it and me following them. So I'm glad that we didn't carry on with that. I'm glad we didn't carry on with that.
Kolo coded. You know it, guys. You know it. You know it. You know it. Parthenax, by the voice of Mario, weirdly enough.
Huh? What? Really? That's so strange.
It's got a great voice. Starting KSP would be similar when starting Elite for the first time. Yeah, I don't plan on playing KSP. I think it will be too overwhelming for me. Good players are also good in getting how others want to play it. At least explosions in Elite are not always a consequence of failure.
Yeah, right? It's nice to see you, Spoonie.
You remember the name? No, we didn't play to the end. We only played together for a few minutes. I really wish you could have had the first day experience of stumbling around and discovering the world together. I think it would be great if you're playing it for the first time. I think you should only be able to meet other people who are playing it for the first time. Yeah. You get the name at the end. Yeah, we didn't play together. I decided I didn't want to play with him. Didn't know it was a player. I thought it was the game giving me some kind of guide, and I didn't want a guide. I think that was the right decision. Kind of in two minds, because it was also very sad that it was a player. But I'm glad I didn't know that, because I might have made a different decision. And it seems like the right decision, because I think they were a very experienced player who would have just showed me what to do. And I think that would have ruined the game for me a little bit. So I think that was the right thing to do. As long as you finish journey, you should get the name at the end, the companions you met along the way. I don't know. Maybe it's because I relogged. I don't know. Guys, I am going to find us somebody to raid. Let's go and say hi to somebody. Is there anybody else playing this game, do you think? We're the only people playing this game. What other games have we played that are a bit like this that we could go and raid? Do you think there's anyone playing Abzu? There are! There's people playing Abzu! One person playing Abzu. Advert. Thanks for getting me 3,000 light years closer to Beagle. Thank you for coming with us. Harry Potter scuff. Yes, it is, Spoony. Yes, it is. Wouldn't it be nice to have somebody guide you to afterlife? Guide you to afterlife? Yes. Guide you to through life? I don't know. I feel like it should be a mutual thing. Oh, their stream is like super, super stuttery. Oh, that's a shame. What about... What's Frank up to? Let's go see Frank. Guys, if you enjoy this kind of community, you'll love Frank. Let's go see her. We go and see her every now and then, and she's wonderful. You won't regret coming over. Before we go, guys, please, 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 please thank the mods. They have been on it today. They have been well and truly on it, keeping me completely free to play this game for myself. So just big, giant thank yous, mods. You've done absolutely wonderfully. Serious, serious, big, big wonders. I was going to say something else then, but it probably wasn't very appropriate. Guys, if you'd like to catch me outside of stream time, you can catch me in all of these places, which are also over there for you guys if you want to come and hang out. Please do that. I will be back on Friday at 18:30 GMT. I'm not even sure what we're going to do yet. I'm going to need a day to recover. Have a lovely... Daldex, thank you so much for gifting that sub to Rave. Rave, enjoy your emotes. Happy 9 months. Happy red Ruby Mug Day. Sniped. Toltex, thank you for making that possible. I will see you all soon. Take care of yourselves. Bye, guys. Bye. Bye-bye. Look after yourselves. Be kind to yourselves. It's very important. Bye.